Sex fiend with a swollen tongue. Just think of all the places I can make Foreman search.
He's not a sex fiend. He's a happily married man.
What's this thing?
What are you doing?